So you've gone through the M&A due diligence process with regard to insurance, and you've captured all this information. You have your coverage chart, you have your claims history. Now what do you do with it? Well, what you want to do is give that information to the decision makers, along with an evaluation of really, is there a liability that they should be aware of? Is there an asset out there that they should be aware of? And then how they can use that information in the transaction itself. If, for instance, there is a real exposure to a liability there, from perhaps long tail claims, the target company says, well, we've got plenty of insurance, and you look at it and you find out that a bulk of their insurance is insolvent carriers, you can then go back and deal with that in the transaction, either in a reduction of the purchase price, requiring an indemnification from the selling company, and perhaps some assets to back up that indemnification. But you want to be able to use that analysis for the decision makers in terms of the purchase price and also writing the asset purchase agreement or the stock sale transaction documents so that the liability is adequately covered.